Actually, there's a couple fast. Now, Hammer's always in the running.
You know, obviously people don't realize, but in Vancouver, I got the second fastest skater after Mason Raymond. So, like in horse racing, if you stick the head out.
Belanger, he's pretty quick. He's light on his feet.
I'm going to probably go with Taylor Hall.
I mean, obviously, Halsey is going to be tough to beat.
Halsey's going to be a guy that gives me a run, something when you're drafted first overall, where you want to let a guy like that win. Otherwise, it looks bad on the scouting staff. So, I'll probably give him this one.
Darcy, you should stay off the ice for the skills competition. No chance.
I actually had to do a fastest skater in the NHL combine. It's not pretty at all. Those corners for the goalies, you're always catching your pads.
Are we talking, 235 plus? Because I think that should be a separate category. And if we're talking that, then I might have a shot, but. The shootout. I don't even know if they're going to let me go.
Well, I think people don't really see what's in my toolbox because they obviously don't get a chance to display it. But, there's definitely a lot of tools in there. You know, put it upstairs, top sheet, so.
Well, I just did the Linus Allmark Spinorama. I had a buddy in town, and he told me to do the backhand toe drag to the Kovalev,
right,
where he does that. And I did it, and Doobie followed me the whole way, so I just slipped a five.
My buddy that told me to do the move told me to do that one too, the violin.
I didn't even see that. I was busy pulling the puck out of my net. I never get to see the good celebrations. You know, it's always tough to predict because it always seems like a dark horse comes out and ends up winning. Skaggs is going. He's got a real good shot. But I'm going to go with Lander, actually.
Well, I think if they let Sutsy have a go at it, I think he's going to have it. Andy Sutton, I mean, he's been on fire in practice lately. It all depends on if guys, try to get creative or just try to score. If they just try to score, I think Hork might have a shot at it. He's been pretty good in the shootouts, so.
I'd like to say Laddie, but I he'd get way too excited, I think, if he found out that I said that. So
Potter, I think he's got a sneaky shot.
Andy Sutton, pretty hands down. I don't think anybody will come close.
Corey Potter's got a pretty hard shot. I'll probably go with him. Or Jeff Petrie, one of those two.
I'll tell you, it's not going to be Peckham. And I don't know about high. Just hit the net. I mean, it's 3-4 feet wide every time, so.
They asked me who was going to win the accurate shot. I said, not you. Are you even in it?
Really? Why, though?
Because your shot, it's just, the net's only 6 feet, man.